Okay, we're going outside Grandma's back door into the dark. Maybe we can trigger some extra lighting. Yep. I've already pre-put a hero beam exactly where the camera trap is, which is there. You see the wooden post? And we're going to mount the camera trap to the top of that post. While holding a camera and the other one in place.